Now I will show you two experiments in which we will draw the voltage current of a LED bulb, and in the next experiment we will do the note down the voltage and current and power for LED tube. First of all, switch on this MCB. Wait for some time until the display shows you the current voltage. There are two modes to run this meter. One is auto mode, one is manual mode. So click on the A by M button. Now you have entered a manual mode. To see the voltage and current of this bulb, I will switch on this plug. As you can see, there is no power factor for this bulb. The main voltage is 220 volts. This is the current, and the power factor is also low. This is so low that the meter cannot see. Now if I also switch on the tube light, then only it will show you the total wattage consumed, the VA power. This is the main AC voltage, the main current drawn by one LED bulb and one LED tube. This is the power factor combined, and this is the wattage. So if you run a LED bulb 10 watts and a LED tube 18 watts, then you will have 27 watts consumed per hour, which is much more less compared to the other conventional LED tubes, conventional tube lights and conventional bulbs. So this is the complete experiment.
Button on.